And we've got the Giants, rookie linebacker. He was terrific defensively last week with 11 tackles. It's the Giants and the Cowboys, and it's coming right up on EA Sports.
Okay.
We welcome everybody to the Garden State. EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Today, boy, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here. As it'll be the Dallas Cowboys taking on the New York Giants. Alongside my partner Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you take a look at this Giants ball club. They come in losers of two straight, so they're trying to right the ship here a little bit.
They're teetering a little bit, aren't they? And now things could really go south if they lose this game, so they understand the importance of playing well and stopping this streak.
Meanwhile, for the visitors here, the Cowboys, they've come in on a nice run of recent form, four wins out of five. Set to go now in week six of the NFL season, and we are underway on EA Sports. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. And now we're going to get a stoppage. A member of the Cowboys shaken up.
We'll get an update when we return to MetLife Stadium.
They'll set a receiver in motion to the right. Numbers from last week's contest. 17 carries, 81 yards, and a touchdown.
And as we discovered in talking with the coaching staff prior to the game, going up against a team that struggled against the run has only emboldened them to run the football more. I expect 40 to 50 carries in this game.
Man, man, you said we gonna give you the dub last week, but we also gonna take all of your players out.
When we return to MetLife Stadium,
torn labrum. Here we go. He probably gone for the rest of the game too. I ain't surprised one bit.
They'll bring a receiver in motion left.
Look at this. Damn. I ain't got no.
Now a play fake here on first down. And he's got his man in stride, complete. Calling a gain of a yard.
yard, and it'll be second down. The Cowboys are very solid 4-1 here in the early part of the year. They've come in on a nice run of recent form, 4 wins out of 5.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
And the tight end goes in motion left. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 13 yards and a first down, Cowboys. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the second and the third levels. You know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon.
Look at some of all these injuries, man.
Getting this inside the 30. Hang on a second here, because on that last play, it appears one of the Giants shaken up. We'll get an update when we return to MetLife Stadium. So the drive takes them in the Giants' territory now, first and 10, as they're down to the 29-yard line. One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry.
And it's for about 4 yards.
Second down coming up.
I mean, come on, man. Y'all, these injuries are getting ridiculous, dog. Bro, it's been 5 injuries. It's been 5 injuries, man. Like, enough is enough, bro. This is, they gotta turn this down. Bro, no, that's not even, that's fake.
He'll drop to throw.
That's fake, Core. 5 injuries?
They won't be injured when it's over.
Pectoral strain. We'll return soon. Shit, I don't know who to keep in. I get it, bro, but god damn.
Space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some...
Go check the report.
Nah, he's... I mean, I just keep... They're still in, but... Two quarters. See, boy, he's out.
We just don't get a report every single play in the NFL.
I'm down 2 receivers, man.
All right. Team defense, because to me, you can't pin that one on the running back. He had no shot there. He had a man in his face immediately.
Who is that? I can't tell who is it.
Face, sleeping face. 2 quarters means first half. That's not crazy.
Hey, man. I don't give a damn. Give me that.
One guy stomach flew out without a cramp in your mouth.
We just got to roll with the tight ends, bro.
His second touchdown on the season. And the Cowboys...
I'm just saying, bro. 5 injuries in 1 quarter.
Well, we know someone just
that shit doesn't
his
happen.
Passing total, but all he did was get the ball out quickly to his tight end and let him take care of business.
They soft too.
Yeah, whatever. I look good on him. Admit it.
Jake Moody now for the point after. And this is up and good to make it 7-0 Cowboys. So that drive consumes 9 plays all told. And it culminates in a down.
Admit it, Corey, I look good.
So
So following the touchdown, here's Moody back out to send it away.
Let's go, defense. That's what I'm excited about.
And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin.
But we move. Who is this? Is that Kyler?
Their initial drive of the game.
Oh, we got to deal with Kyler.
Heisman Trophy winner from 2018, drafted number one overall the subsequent year, Kyler Murray.
How old is he on here?
Last week, he played phenomenally. Kept the ball clean.
Damn, I'm going to have to run around with him all damn day.
You know these NFL quarterbacks, though. They trade away.
How are you in the game?
If it meant getting the win, that's his focus this week.
I have to fix this some type of way.
G. Sakai injury 84. What you want him to do?
The drive will start with
Looking
for a seam, but finding
none. Yeah, he is old. That's cool. I'm going to just call somebody up for my practice squad. I ain't signing nobody to free agency, dog. That's why I picked up Dallas Clark. But hey, man, you worry about the business that pays you.
Oh,
hey, yeah.
You're exactly right. Nowhere to go.
Who is that, Bijan? Dang.
They were excellent a week ago in the win over Pittsburgh.
And what I saw on film was nearly an unstoppable.
I have no idea why they keep putting Lawyer Malloy in here.
They just max protect the offense, keep everyone in and run, you know, one or two.
T.O. injury 86.
T.O.
We'll soon find out.
He's going to take off running. Hold in. Yeah. We're going to politely decline. Give me the ball. And I just figured out I had Trey Palmer from the Real Live Buccaneers. I was like, who is this guy?
Anything under 90, they gonna be getting hurt.
Take it right on the 30. It'll be a 39-yard punt.
How do I make that better?
Second drive.
Or is it just, that's just what it is? It's just gonna have to do.
He always goes out for a quarter every couple weeks.
I mean, shit, it's actually better than what I was dealing with Saquon. Saquon never stayed in the game.
Physical or blocking when they get upgrades.
Ah. Okay. Got it. Gotcha. This might be Ocho. This might be Ocho.
By the offensive lineman. They showed the pass, and then they got out into space, able to get some good blocks downfield, and allow the play to be successful.
Shit.
There's
another one. Man, say everybody get everything, dog. Ah, that shit's crazy.
He's
glad it ain't mine.
Second and 10.
Herschel, you want some?
Zach Wone is 80 injury.
I was really ready to get rid of him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, Herschel. Run him over. Boom!
And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10.
Man, I'm so mad we can't change that gear, bro. You know, Hurst was supposed to have a real big pads on, real big jersey. I was going to put all that on it.
I mean, under 90.
This might be nice. Let's see.
Gear weak AF, I hate it.
Making those linemen work with a couple blocks. They look good doing it there.
Damn. That was quick.
Delay of game. Offense.
I scrubbed my homie with the Falcons.
I saw that. I was trying to, I was in the gym watching it, but there was a lot of ass in there today for some reason.
In motion comes the tight end left.
Dallas, or is this Calvin? Who is this going to be?
Now back to throw.
Shit. I'm killed out here. Kevin was trying to play Cable was trying to play D Lenz's computer so bad. Bro was adamant. He was like, hell nah, D Lenz. Oh, this might be. Let's, can you do this?
They'll send the tight end in motion left. Second and 15.
Oh shit. Oh, he got stuck. My bad.
And the Giants are gonna take possession here.
And Madden is not gonna allow that. Yep. It's okay.
Still young in this league.
Boy, come out. Luke Van Ness, come in. Be okay. We'll get it back. That's on me. I should have ran it. McNeil, why are you in the game? All right, come on, D-line. Get in there.
After the turnover, here's Murray.
Bam, his ass. I know I won't have Miles Garrett next year. I'm going to let him go, but it's kind of cool to have him on the opposite side of Michael Parsons.
Completion become an uh-oh moment. Like,
this linebacker is massive.
Like last week, each game is his
get in there. Yeah, good stuff. Luke Van Ness.
There, but only a yard leaves him with third and nine looming. Well, that's a good sense. On the defensive side of the ball. Forcing completion.
Cover three lock.
And you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now.
Get in there, Miles. Matter of fact.
Quarterback in expected passing situation.
They're going to try to run it. Yep. Come up that bar. This is what I'm about to deal with this guy. I'm finna send him. We coming.
Murray now on first down.
Give me that! Ha ha! Flip the field.
Standard nickel, not the Buffalo, as teams like to call it, meaning three safeties for big nickel. They just wanted to take away the quarterback's throwing lanes, and that's exactly what they did, and came through with a big-time pick six. Now Moody for the PAT. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. A heck of a play there defensively, getting the interception, navigating his way into the
all right.
Zone.
Did I run the ball last? Hold on. My bad. I just wanted to see something real quick. McCarthy. Oh, I did throw a touchdown. Okay. I got to get three more touchdowns with McCarthy.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And from back there, a wise move. He'll just sit on this one. The New York set to take the field. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10.
This blitz is too live because my linebackers are too live.
Again after the pick six. He'll get that complete to his tight end Cole Kmet. Yeah, this will be a gain of five as he gets into the 30. He missed on his first three passes, was 0 for 3. Now gets a connection, maybe that'll get him going.
Yeah, it wasn't a time for panic, but there was some concern because once you start in a certain pattern, you wonder, can you get out of it? And that flips the other way, too, when you're throwing it really well. In this case, Nad's got his first completion. They think he might be off to the races.
Now a ooh, yes, sir. Good job, Newsom. Good job, Newsom. Let's go back here and let's do that. Let's take McNeil out again, put Vince in there. I need y'all to get y'all snap stop. Let's get him again. Oh, let's go. Let's get him.
Here's Murray.
Give me that.
And he'll be taken down, but he does have first down yardage. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue.
Partner, you know most routes are timed out or measured precisely. But when you know where the first down marker is, you tailor your route to that, don't you?
Yes, sir. Who was that? Vince or Albert? Albert Haynesworth. Let's help him up.
That's going to bring up second and 11. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Ready to roll for the second quarter from MetLife Stadium. The Giants whip the football as they've got it second down and 11.
Let's get him. Let's come up.
Help him up, Albert.
Shit. Oh, God, he's out. That was me. I took the wrong angle.
Situation down here in the red zone. I'd say most defensive coaches would think pass, let's bring some pressure. So this is kind of a tendency breaker here to hit him with something on the ground, and he'll take it all the way into the end zone. The try here for the extra point.
I'm going to stop playing with them. That was my bad. I don't really run that. Man, I want something sweet, dog. Come on, Herschel. I mean, Earl.
This taken in at the goal line. And tackled at the 21-yard line. So a net negative there of 4 yards. A look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go again. He's been good. His guys are winning. So far, the recipe working here in the second quarter.
He doesn't like to just tote the rock. He wants to carry his team on his back, and that's what he's done throughout this game.
Yeah, he's done that. He'll be hoping to continue that trend.
Yeah, you blitzed the gap in curtains.
Yeah. Calvin, can you get by him?
Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just
TJ Watt on my ass.
TJ Watt causing the disruption. He gets the sack. And they'll send the tight end in motion here.
Just give me 10, Chris.
Square lane log.
One back in the backfield. Yards rushing for him now to this point. For a running back,
Herschel.
It's kind of depressing, right? You get all that yardage, but still no first down.
Well, it was a mile, maybe a mile and a half, to the first down mark.
Yeah.
So he did all he could to get there. A little disappointing at the end, but boy, they gave it a great effort.
Bro, Chris is fast, dog. When I'm talking about fast, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, just fast as hell. That's when I saw him down there. I was like, ooh. Boy's going at the bow. I'm like, ooh, I know Chris Jackson going to be live. Chris Johnson. Calvin. Ooh, this might be ours. Yeah, he is.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10.
Hey, if Trey can get to that outside and nobody cover him, but I feel like it's gonna be Ocho. Let's see what this safety do. This corner do. Corner's right there. Okay, he's gonna back up.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw, eluding the pressure right. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
Boy, Jeremiah Trotter Sr. is a whole white boy.
Ball,
They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll set up to throw. He was open, but he couldn't get it to him. It's incomplete. One first down here, and that's all, folks. Good work by this defense to hold things in check and force a punting situation.
And the punter Bailey on now as he sends this one away.
Let's get that ball back, Knicks fans. Let's get the ball back. It's okay. Just got to come out running the ball a little bit more. It's a quick dunk and dive. Get Brock and Bob to the big boys. Come back.
Rushing numbers so far here into week six, and the returns have been really good. Now, you're starting to get that stride middle of the season toward the end. They're certainly hoping they can keep up this production.
Boy, come off that ball. Hey, you know he's not holding on to that.
The defense endures even in bad weather, right? You know what else does? A good running game. And people want that, especially as you head down the stretch. You may play outdoors in some nasty stuff. You're trying to get to the playoffs. This is the time to get it going. And individually, I don't think you should just think about 1,000 yards either. The bar has to be set higher with this beginning.
On second down, here's Murray.
He catches it. Stop being on the spin, bro. Before being
tackled. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. Straight ahead, it's Robinson. And he's got this one across midfield into Cowboy territory. They'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
Good yardage there on first down, exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making first downs, keep the clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
Now Murray throwing on second down. Now a quick throw there, but it's going to be incomplete.
A good job in coverage there. They took away his top read on the play, so he went through his progressions and ended up settling on his running back who scored on their last possession. But the coverage held. It goes incomplete.
To throw, it's Murray. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he will have a Giants first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Well, this might very well have been four down territory, but that's not going to matter now. They get a nice throw there on third down, and they're able to keep the drive going.
First down, Murray.
It's
complete to Jahan Dotson. And he works it past the third.
That was my area, too.
Another good completion on the drive as the Giants have a first down. On play action, it's Murray. Looking middle, and that's complete.
Come on, Kevin Jones.
Gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. Second down and a little more than a yard here. Here's Murray. A quick throw there is incomplete.
It's run a 5-2.
In the final minutes of the half, but the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep him off the scoreboard here.
All right, Paul, get some go. Get some go, right, Paul?
The Giants on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation. To throw is Murray.
Oh, thank you. He's not, catching all of these balls. Y'all gonna go for it? Oh, good.
So the Giants now are going to turn it over to their field goal unit. This just a 35-yard attempt from the left.
Do not touch him.
And this one is right through. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx it.
Here you are, dog.
Just 4 as they kick it away and turn things over to their D. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. Sheds off the tackle. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line. So the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets 3 more. And now we're going to get a stoppage. Remember, the Cowboys shaking up. We'll get an update.
I need my boys back, man.
The about set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
I need my boys back, man.
Sure to intermission, Charles. Remember last time out they punted. They would love to get points here, especially if this is going to be
catch it. Possession of nice. All right, come on, Chris.
This game's feel like because the pressure is on both sides, but sometimes the pressure is a little bit higher.
Damn, Dallas Clark out. Because they're trying to hold. You got to stay in, dog. I'm sick of this.
Let's see how this one continues.
Y'all got to weather the storm.
Big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. Ooh. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And his throw here is going to be incomplete.
Now you could have scanned downfield forever, but there wasn't anything available. Ends up throwing an incompletion, and I think he'll take that.
Give me a good block. Give me a good block, 77. We're going to run right by him.
One back in the backfield, he'll get the carry. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
Oh, y'all see that?
Officially nothing on that one, no gain. So they're left with still 10 to go on third down.
Offensively, we always know
that
the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
Yeah.
Fake. They'll look to throw.
Let's go, Palmer. Oh, what happened?